Well, I think we deserve more, but at the same time, we're so happy for our customers. Whoever won it is won it here in Pulaski County in a little itty bitty store.